One thing you need in every game is to save the player's progression. Fortunately for you, the Godot game engine makes this really easy. First, there's the wrong way to do it. There's a popular data format named JSON that about every programming language supports, including Godot's GDScript. It's widely used to exchange data on the web or between programs, and it works for that purpose. It can seem like a nice way to save the player data, but Godot has a much faster option, the resource format. It's the format that Godot uses to save all your project data, animations, scenes, materials, particles, and much more. For player saves, it only has advantages. It supports all Godot value types like vectors out of the box, it requires way less code, offers excellent performance, and it's super flexible. It's both robust and convenient. Here's all the code I need to save and load the character's stats, the inventory, their map, and their position on the map. It's only a couple of lines. To save your game with a resource, you first create a script that extends resource. You export a variable for each thing that you want to save. That can be anything, like numbers, strings, dictionaries, and most importantly, other resources. Godot will pack all the data in one file automatically. You can directly load all the other resources you want to save from your save game resource, like the character stats, the player's inventory, and so on. Godot will load each unique resource only once, even if you try to load it in different places. To save, you call the resourceSaver.save function. To load the save game, you just call load. And that's what you need to get your save system started. Godot does the heavy lifting for you. Now, of course, there's more to say about saving player data with resources. In the next video, I'll show you how this save game example works in detail. So subscribe and turn on the notification bell to not miss it. If you want to become a game developer with Godot, check out our course, Learn to Code from Zero. It's the most comprehensive course out there for beginners. And if you're an experienced developer, you will surely like our ultimate cookbook, Godot Node Essentials. You'll find the links in the description. Be creative, have fun, and I'll see you in the next one.